crabby little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm. And with very little trouble, I could break her little arm. Why would a fellow want a girl like her? So obviously unusual. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink,
but not any pinker than a rose is.
Her skin may be delicate and soft,
but not any softer than a doe's is.
Her neck